He's the one who became the first Duke, and he